Jones County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly shooting over the weekend. Saturday morning, deputies responded to a residence on Comer Road regarding a possible shooting. Upon arrival, deputies found 59-year-old Lamar B. Price of Jones County deceased from a gunshot wound. Mr. Price's girlfriend, 73-year-old Sharon Wood, also of Jones County, has been arrested and is charged with his murder. Wood is currently in custody at the Jones County Jail without bond.